McCartney. By request, Uncle Albert from the Ram album, Ask Me Why from Please Please Me. Elmo, somebody requested Elmo. Can't Buy Me Love, recorded on this day back in 1965, live at Shea Stadium. Well, some things going on live this week, I tell you. Like Saturday, there's going to be a magical Beatles sing-along, because we can't have that sing-along we have downstairs at the Fest for Beatles Fans because of the dang COVID. So it's going to be outdoors. You can bring your voice, you can bring your instruments, whatever instrument it is. There'll be a sing-along just like we do at the Fest. It'll be a lot of fun. It's next Saturday in the parking lot of Blue Island Beer Company, 13357 Old Western Avenue in Blue Island. It'll be from 2 till 10 p.m. on Saturday. You can bring a couple chairs because it is a parking lot. You can bring a picnic or something, too. They sell that there, Blue Island Beer Company, okay? And also, there's going to be the Aurora Uke Fest, a lot of ukulele playing, next Sunday, the 22nd, in Aurora. That'll be from 11 a.m. till 6 p.m., everything outside. And, of course, they will do a lot of George Harrison. Speaking of George Harrison, let's hear something else from that incredible box set they just released last week. This is the demo of Wawa from All Things Must Pass on Breakfast with the Beatles on XRT.